Toni, bago tayo pareho dito. Ako now, I'm not anymore stupid.
You're never gonna be stupid dito, boy.
No. But I, as a student or as a scholar, inaaral ko rin talaga siya, no? Pero bago tayo dito, pag sinabi halimbawa paid vlogs or, kasi that's monetizing it, no?
Yes.
How do you manage that?
Ako, Tito Boy, for me, it's using it. Kasi, di ba, iba yung term ng, or iba yung, how should I say it? Iba yung sa endorsement. Like, we do endorsements.
Correct.
Iba rin yung sa vlog mo eh. I think with the vlogs and what the brands are looking for or the clients who are inquiring for your vlogs, they're looking for the authenticity, yung pagiging genuine, the rawness, the realness. They're looking for something that's more organic, that's you, na yung mas real life. So I think that's what they're looking for.
You will not do something that's written for your vlog, and instead, you should wait for brands to say, I like what you're doing. At bagay ito sa aming produkto, it would not even be noticed. Pwedeng ganon?
Yes, pwedeng ganon it has to be, kasi parang sa amin dahil because we do endorsements din. So endorsement kasi, they approach you and then you have to abide by their rules and regulations and how they want to present the product to their consumers. Whereas with your vlog, they work with you and they collaborate with you because they also don't want to lose the authenticity na meron ka to your audience and to your viewers.
Meron lang akong sasabihin, kasi pag gumagawa ka rin ng commercial, let's not also forget that brands, no? We're talking about companies who are interested to, let's say, engage celebrities. May aral din ho ito na pinagdadaanan, ha? May research ho ito. Sino ang nakaka-relate sa kanilang merkado? Sino ang may imahin, may ganito? Sino ang bagay? It also goes through research. But you are right to say that may nagdidikta ang brand, no? Pero pag mga brands naman, nanonood din ng mga bloggers or vloggers. Ano bang pagkakaya? Vloggers ang isa may video, di ba?
Yes.
Okay. Pag napapanood din nila ito, ang consideration naman nila ay pinapanood nila and how it will be consonant with my product para hindi rin pilit.
It's a collaboration.
It's a collaboration. But tama na, sino ka? Your core, your lifestyle, which is really true.